warm though. Look who's back. I've been expecting you. It was brought to my attention that my comments were disabled in my last video. Well, no. My mistake. But I fixed it now. So. Now. Like, comment,
and subscribe.
Anyways, enjoy my journey to get my skateboard.
About to head in.
NANI?!
Oh no, hold on. He's telling me that's a 50% man. Dude, what the fuck? I'm gonna steal it. Do something cool.
I can't do shit! I'm trying to kick you, dude.
That was legitness.
You're paying for us, right? Hey, what you got in your account, man?
What is it?
$250? Hey, for us,
just though. For just me.
Sylvia, why are you so thick?
No, that's my mom.
Thicker than a bone. Mussolini cheese pizza?
Cheese pizza.
I don't know why Mr. Zizek didn't allow that on the menu.
Was like,
remember they had honey buns in the breakfast?
They had the donuts.
The little donuts, I remember those things.
They had bagels.
Shit. And it all went to shit.
Or gave it to Adrian.
Bringing lunch. I forgot when.
Because you made your own pizza at your house.
No, I think it was
like... Ravioli, give me the
pomodoro. I deserve yoga. What time is it? It's
pizza time.
Oh shit, where are we going?
We gotta
I guess we're standing.
We'll go to the next one in a bit.
Oh, you want to go all the way in the back?
Oh, yeah, you can just keep.
I don't know.
Don't be suspicious.
Stop. Get back.
There's a party.
Are we invited? Hey, you gotta be my plus one.
No, I'm kidding. I wouldn't go to a fucking party in the middle of a pandemic. Yeah. Unless it's outside, then whatever.
Yeah, because the COVID just goes back. Crazy shit goes down at those parties.
Yeah, like I don't.
You go to them?
How would you know? You've been to
go to them?
I don't know. I like to fantasize.
The only party I go to is in my room. I mean, I'm the only one in there, but like... Yeah.
Start making out with yourself.
Bro, I swear, if the freaking store is closed because of your ass, you're gonna break in there and get me a skateboard. That's the only way you're gonna pay.
I did not commit anything illegal. Mr. Woodrick would try to steal a skateboard from fucking...
From what?
Zoomies. We tried, I remember.
We tried? So are you saying you're an accomplice?
I was an accomplice. I did not commit anything illegal.
Well, you think there's plugs at the skateboard?
Because I could just like...
Yeah. No, yeah.
Is there actually? Sure.
Yeah.
I was playing around.
I'm serious. No, I'm dead ass serious.
Because I gotta charge this shit because I only got one battery left.
Oh, plugs.
What, did you just incriminate yourself?
One of these fucking trainers like, fuck are those kids?
I know. We are grown adults.
Yeah.
Do you see this facial hair?
Right?
Do you need to check my piece?
Check my piece. I got it.
I'll show you my chest hair.
For real, that's what I got. I got one right here. That's it.
And that's it.
What's wrong with my outfit?
Nothing.
I got the
drip.
Before I leave, I look in the mirror every day.
What are you proud ever. Of the reflection?
Am I? If it's closed, I'm gonna be very mad at this man because we waited for your ass. Man, the police is everywhere.
Patrol, we got eyes on suspect. Copy that.
Bro, I need my discount. You gotta see that guy. Tell him I will give you the sloppy toppy 3,000. Vacuum seal 3,000. And you tell him that he could just give it to me for free, to be honest. Okay? Thank you. Oh shit. Hey, we gotta follow them. They just came out of Zoomies. We're gonna follow their ass.
Nah, they came from the corner, bro.
Shut up. We about to walk in. Hopefully it's open though.
Have you counted two people?
Ah, shit, for real. Big body,
yeah. Yeah, year and a half.
Oh.
Anybody looking to become my new cameraman? Because what the fuck is this? Please. I need someone to record me better than this. Because this is not what I asked.
Forgetting your job.
Record me.
Yeah, no, because now it's not 4 seconds, Silvio. You freaking...
Hey.
You're the worst camera. I'm never having used my camera ever again. That was your fault, not the camera fault. You did some dumb shit. Yeah, yeah, I'll
tell you. Dude, why are you still recording? I told you stop. Now, can I not? Dude, you paid 80 bucks? I paid 110.
You see, this is why I steal my shit.
I should have just got a freaking notice camera from Target. From Target, like 20 bucks. I always wanted to ride a skateboard. That's all I know. But I have to ride my wheels are dirty. I hope they're nice to me. Don't say it's the bitch corner, all right? The training corner, okay? We're gonna make our way up there. We're gonna make it up in the ranks, all right? I gotta see what you did, because I swear you changed my setting to 4 seconds. And once I get back home, I'm gonna change that shit. I don't even know what the fuck you do. What you did.
Yeah, speaking of
shut the fuck up. Like,
no one likes you so much.
For real.
It's public property.
You can be recording, they can't fuck with you.
They can't fuck with me. That is true.